KB5046633 update patches a Microsoft Teams bug that stopped you from joining a meeting via Outlook reminders. It also fixes a modern standby bug that drained more battery instead of conserving it. If you're having issues installing this update, watch this video for step-by-step instructions to help you solve the problem.